It's your boy, Hutch the Husky, and you guys love me reacting to Markiplier, don't you? And today, which is why I'm gonna be reacting to more of Markiplier. I'm gonna be reacting to more videos featuring the King of Five Nights at Freddy's himself. And yeah. First of all, there's the remote, and let's check this video out in 3, 2, 1, go.
So we're going to play more, but this time we're not going to just stick to one category like an idiot. We're going to go and deviate into other places, like questions, which is also happened to stuff. Is it possible to suck your own dick? God damn it! I told myself I wasn't going to do this! Is it possible to clone yourself? Is it possible to fly? Is it possible to... How old do I have to be to work at Starbucks? How old do I have to be to work at YouTube? How old do I have to be to work at Red Tube? Damn it. Everything tastes good. Like semen.
Yes, they can, Mark. Ew. How is that possible?
What is it?
Oh my God, Mark, you are a clown. Yeah, see you later, Markiplier. Yeah. Yep. Just like me and Willpower, me and Markiplier are also funny. Anyways, guys, before I go, I wanna introduce you to my dogs. Yeah. Yeah. This is Rascal. This is Rascal. And this is Winston. Anyways, I got a notification from Kim Evans saying that I should react to the Alpha and Omega trailers. I'm thinking of doing that, okay? Yeah, don't worry, it's coming. Anyways, Anyways, thank you all for watching. Mine has been Hutch the Husky. Like, subscribe to me, join the Husky Nation, and I'll see you in another life, furries.